Jason, the president, who's going to introduce the speech.
I'm a Toastmaster Service guest. It's a real honour as President of the Speaker to present a special recognition to one of our members, Zamajama. The Advanced Communicator Gold Award is one of the highest honours that anyone can achieve in Toastmasters, and it recognises exceptional achievements with the delivery of at least 40 speeches on that journey. So, on behalf of Lucian Speakers, on behalf of this club, I'd like to present the Advanced Communicator Gold Award to Zana Jung.
It does happen. And I still have my East European accent quite strong, but having all these awards give me confidence. And after each level, organization will send a letter to employer. In all these years, they didn't acknowledge this letter even once. But they cannot deny it. I'm working in Polish 11 years, and during these 11 years, I had 6 principals and 10 managers. They come and go, but I'm still there, improving my skills and become a better employee. I improve my communication skills. I communicate better with my colleagues, with my students, and I improve my leadership skills. I can achieve things faster and easier. I know how to do it. Apart from improving communication skills and become better in my main job, Toastmasters International also encourages its members for self-development. From its magazine, I got an idea that I have to move from writing speeches to writing books and publishing them. So I get some books, written and published. And it opens a whole new world for me, because presenting a book, meeting readers, fellow writers, interview for newspapers, the literature radio, it is exciting. And also my experience in Toastmasters helped me a lot. So what is my future plans? As Toastmasters, to receive DTM, Distinguished Toastmasters. As a writer, like me. Apparently, a few of my stories were translated to Swedish, Italian, and Japanese. So I plan in the nearest future to visit the countries for presentations. It sounds great to me. And I would not probably dare myself to go that far. Toastmasters helped me. So I want to say again thank you to this club, and particularly to Jason Thompson, who was a vice president, now he is the president, who supported me, who gave me this available time slots. Julia Cortez, who shared her experience and material with me, and all of you supported and giving me feedback. So I wish you good health, prosperity, and achieve all your goals. Madame Tosin.
Congratulations, and what amazing awards to achieve in your third language. Phenomenal. Congratulations.